right, Claremont Avenue, here we go. Passing by Claremont Hotel.